I went on World of Computing with UGA. It was a week-long spring break in London for computer science majors.
It's very motivating to see people doing stuff that's super interesting to you. We were surrounded by it all week.
These students can take their knowledge of computer science and really apply it to any field that they want to apply it in. You can go on and do research. We went to see a big tech company like Google. We saw a company that was using AI in agriculture. We saw a company that was doing a lot of computer science stuff in marketing.
Meeting that first Oxford professor, it was really eye-opening to like see what it's like to do computer science research and what like getting a master's or getting a doctorate would look like.
I am considering doing research. Something that is important to me is just doing something that will make a difference. This experience really opened my eyes into all the possibilities that I can do with CS.
Computer science has a big impact, right? I mean, a small group of people who were working as a team there at Bletchley Park were able to crack encrypted war communication and ultimately help win the war.
And some of the people that got hired and asked to go to Bletchley were my age, which is really weird to think about. Going into the actual places where it all happened was one of the first times I've actually felt impacted by standing in a place.
In a way, it's kind of humbling because 80 years ago or so, like, we had just started computing, and now we're here where we have basically 90 supercomputers in the palm of our hands. It's like, if that was us 80 years ago, imagine us 80 years from now.
This program, I think, really allowed me to be more spontaneous and realize that I can't just let life happen to me. I need to take a proactive approach and really do things that I'm interested in.
One of the biggest things I gained was meeting everyone else. It's awesome to just meet all these people that are also very excited about the career and love coming abroad and have similar values. I know for sure that we're going to see each other in Athens some more.